incarnations in the Republican Party of those who are trying to purge Trumpism from our movement. And frankly, the most dangerous was Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell. Presidential election, where the president correctly pointed out unconstitutional behavior, voting irregularities, concerns over tabulation. And some of the people who breached the Capitol today were not Trump supporters, and in fact, were members of the violent terrorist group Antifa. It is a horrible allegation, and it is a lie. The New York Times is running a story that I have traveled with a 17-year-old woman, and that is verifiably false. What is happening is an extortion of me and my family involving a former Department of Justice official.